Hi, and welcome to Guys That Clearly Don't Make Music Videos. Tonight is special, because we have a segment that was based on a segment of a last segment about a segment on music videos.
Happy New Year.
Thanks, man. Uh-huh. So what we're going to do today is something really, really special. You know, when you're doing a rap video, you don't want to have to hire a big crew, because nobody wants people eating their food. So what you want to do is you want to get a studio or a place like this that has what's called a walk-through living room. We're going to show you how, just by having two guys, me and my partner,
what up?
How we can show you that it looks like we have a house full of people that are ready to party, totally look different. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cue up the music and just enjoy the show, because right now we're going to show you how to take two dudes, one walk-through living room, and a whole bunch of awesomeness. So let's just do this real quick. I'm going to cue up some music. Okay.
Go on today. Pass the cash, you know. About the past, cause that was yesterday.
It's a new day, bro.
I'm going to put it on my the line, cause it's my time. Gotta do it now.
Check your iPhone, better say it's our time. I don't even need a watch, I don't even see a clock. Soon as I walk in, it feel like me a clock. Yeah, me a clock, every time my checks don't measure up and try to blame the Pyrex. I'ma do it bigger than a 5X. Can't ride with a L, so I don't drive Lex. Game so bickery, so full of trickery. Nursery, rhyming, hickory, hickory. Blowing that sour, the hood gonna pickery. Biggie, Puffy, Buster, Biggie.
So